away from me. And then when they want to wash their hands, they push this, and the water comes out. And this is soap, but sometimes they can't wash.
Okay.
Is
that supposed to be their little bathroom there? How's their little bathroom?
The girls and women, they fill this up early in the morning and they pour some in these here. Then they push this and the water comes out through this hole right under here. And this is soap, but sometimes they use ash melt because they don't have enough money to afford real soap.
My name's Selena, and I'm going to demonstrate the shower. So what happens is they put their clothes up here, and Sammy right now is taking off one layer of her shirt, and then they take a little soap or ash, they're both disinfecting, and then they put some on them, and then sadly they have to use the dirty water and pour it on them, and then they have to do the same process until they're done.
It's pretty much a trash can. For us, and it what you do is you dig a hole, and they don't really have a lot of trash, but because they really reuse everything. But when they do have trash, they put it in the rubbish pit, and then when the rubbish pit gets filled up, they cover it. And then this is a broom that they use to sweep the rubbish into the pit. And these are some pictures that they have, and this is a real life rubbish pit.
This is the dish rack. They put the dishes on the rack so they don't get germs from the floor and the goats and animals. So usually they put the dishes on the ground, which is not very good because they get germs from all the animals. So if they have all five of the stations, they will get a pump, because if they don't have all five of the stations and they just make a pump, they're not going to have good hygiene. So if they have all the five stations, they'll get a pump because they're going to keep doing the good things like keeping their dishes on the rack. And they're going to have good sanitation and hygiene.